What's up, my fellow gamers? I want to get back to the final DLC of Resident Evil 7. Anna of Zoe. If I don't pronounce her name right, it's because I don't want to think about the old TV show called Zoe 101. So please, I want to not say that. So yes. Since my friend told me,
don't bother.
Like my friend,
there won't
I am.
Be anyone left to help.
Like he saw me. Okay, yeah. Cause when I was playing, what's it called? That DLC. Lost footage. I forgot what it was called.
Evie,
daughters. I guess he was like. Can you just say her name right? I'm like, okay, I get it. I don't want to say Zoe 101 because the TV is so damn it. So, this is going to be the last DLC. So, I play as Joel Baker, Jack's Baker's brother.
That's her, alright. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in HQ.
You say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir.
Oh my God.
Stop! Oh my goodness. Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Oh, it wasn't them. It was Evelyn or Evie or. Yeah, Evie. No, actually, Evelyn.
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No. I don't believe you, boy. Tell me, what kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
Who did he go that?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here. Tell me, where'd they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand!
I don't understand! You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you ain't gonna kill my family!
He's the only member who's infected by Evelyn!
Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying, and we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now!
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. For I feel you two little friends outside!
Okay! There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
No, he's not lying. He is.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment, and you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
But who's the oldest, him or Joe Baker?
They took it to an old shack. I'm not too far from here.
Oh, God, I can't do that.
It's there. I swear.
That was no girl I saw today. Was checking the lines when I saw I had a... I had one, so I pulled it up. Instead, it was some slug cub and God knows what with whose teeth and claws. Tried to get at me, so I punched the... fucker's teeth in before it could. Never thought I'd see it with my own eyes. Goddamn government doing secret experiments on people and animals. No doubt about it. Explains those helicopters flying about recently. Also, he doesn't have no weapon. Let's see how to kill those things. One, bodies are tough, but heads are soft. Punch them. Get in as many fast punches as possible, left, right, with some fast. Okay. Wait, number three, heads crush easily on the foot when they fall, couch and sneak up behind when not looking to take them out without a fight. Oh, that's an odd house. When you don't have no bathroom in the house, you have to build an odd house like that. But where does this go? Like, is this like the bathroom? Like, you. I wonder how he washes up. Does he like take a bath or something? I probably don't need this. Wait, this thing's here! Oh, why do I have this? No. I'm just wanna know, like... Oh, when you catch the bugs, they move! Hello there, person that made that sound. Okay, so whatever that was. Oh, another bug.
Alright, you moldy motherfucker. I can take you fuckers with my bare hands.
Step on up. Yeah, you better go down, you. Oh, I thought I was gonna like take something here, but I guess not. There goes my sneak attack. What are you doing, huh? Well, what is this voodoo doll here? Black magic, huh? Another worm to eat? But I wonder... Oh, you can make first aid kit with this. Alright, there we go. It's light. Oh, what was that? That is not... Oh, he's a skeleton!
What the...
Okay, he's not a skeleton no more.
Jesus Christ.
That'd be cool if he was a skeleton. Oh, hello! Oh, they were waiting for me. No, stop it. Oh! Relax, you. That's what I thought. Alright, we're going back. Yeah, okay, we're going back. Oh boy, what was that? None of these molded creatures would do that. And it's not King Kong either. Oh, you got to be kidding me.
No, no, no.
Oh, look at that. Is that an alligator? Look at the fists. That's a big ass alligator. Oh, does it have like worms? Oh, no, that must have been. Look, there's one. No, no, that's one, two, three, four, five, six is over there. Six alligators. That's gonna be bad. Alright, who do this?
Solid.
Here.
Now just let it work. God damn it. Why ain't it working?
You know something.
Full, was it? It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base?
Oh! Are you alright? What was that? Like, come, Zoe, whatever. Come on, let's go.
No!
Oh my god, that's not a swamp creature either. If you guys haven't seen that movie, then you guys don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, come on, you. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright. We're gonna go now. Get in the boat.
Okay. It's okay now, Zoe.
Oh. Did the creature say- Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh look, we're going into a support. Don't hide. The T-Rex is right over there. Behind there.
Looks like somebody left the lights on.
Oh, that must be it.
That's good enough for me.
I'm guessing we're going over here. Alright, let's go.
Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further.
Can I just, like, walk? No, one? Nope. So I can't do that.
Oh, come on. Not now, Gator.
No! Get up there! Get up there! That's a killer crocodile or alligator! Alright, Zoe. Zoe. You can stay here.
I'll be back with something to make you better.
Alright, my fellow gamers. I'm going to stop right here and continue on where I left off. Until next time, this is Anzla Gamer Girl Plays, signs out.